Akanksha and welcome back to my channel. So as you know by the title itself, today I'm going to show you guys 5 lipsticks under rupees 100 and they're amazing. So having said that, let's just jump into the video. So lipstick number 1 is Inside Cosmetics Matte Lipstick in the shade Nude Coffee. This costs for rupees 80 and it is a very nice burnt orange shade, as the name suggests, nude coffee. Coffee is a very dark color and the nude version of coffee. This is not very long lasting, guys, and it's not very hydrating on your lips. I'm a dry skin type, my lips is also very dry. So before putting this, I have to put lip balm on my lips. This you should do basically with every lipstick. But for this, I think at least I need lip balm before putting this lipstick. This is kind of little dry for my lips. So lipstick number 2 is L18 Color Pop Lipstick in the shade Silk. L18, agar tum cheap lipstick ki baat kar rahe ho, if you are not including L18 lipstick, to wo video incomplete hai. Again, it's a very nice pink shade. A pinkish reddish shade, and talking about the long lasting property, this lipstick is amazing, guys. Iska MRP 100 hai Nykaa pe, and I think so stores pe bhi 100 rupees ka hi milta hai. For Inside Cosmetics, I don't know if they're available on stores, but for L18 I know, kyunki jab maine lipstick introduce kiya tha apni life mein, to I started with L18. It's very nice, long lasting hai, it's very buttery, it has kind of a creamy matte texture. This lips dry bhi nahi hote, it's very hydrating, it's long lasting, and basically it's best. 100 rupees ke hisab se, guys, it's a very nice lipstick, very very nice lipstick. Moving on to the third lipstick, which is Blue Heaven Elegance Matte Lip Color in the shade 11. Blue Heaven ki is lipstick range mein lipsticks ka koi naam nahi hai, they have just numbers. It's a very nice nude pink shade. Jab tum lagaoge to lagega it is very nude, like it's almost of your lip color. At least for me it's almost of my lip color, but jab ye dry hota it's a very nice, very baby pink. Like baby pink ka bhi jo nude version of shade hota hai na, it is like that. Very creamy, very smooth to apply, but again not long lasting at all. And I have another shade in this lipstick. This is a very nice pink shade, shade number is 7. For parties, and if you really want to, you know, show that glam look, and if you're not putting anything on your eyes, you can just go with this. It's a very nice color and very nice lipstick. This lipstick costs for rupees 105 in Nykaa, but in your normal general store, in your normal cosmetic store, you will get this lipstick in, I think so, 95 or 96 rupees. What I don't like about this lipstick is it's not very long lasting, guys, and you have to give multiple applications. Moving on to the third lipstick, sorry, not third, moving on to the fourth lipstick, which is Inside Cosmetics Makeup Essential Non-Transfer Lip Color. This is in the shade Cocoa Plum. Again, a very nice color, very different color actually. High-end lipstick ke color jaisa ye texture deta hai lips mein. Very nice dark mauvey pink color. I really like this shade and it costs for rupees 75, guys. Just 75, can you believe this? But talking about the long lasting property, this is not very long lasting. It's very drying for my lips, very drying. Talking about the color, very nice. Application is very easy. So from my side, do give it a try if you are under budget. Moving on to the last lipstick, which is again from L18. This is L18 Colourpop Matte in the shade Pink Kiss. So ye dono shade, they are kind of very similar shade. You can see by yourself what is the difference in these two lipstick. The silk one is having a little bit of red undertone, but this Pink Kiss is just pink, like a very nice pink shade, and again long lasting, very easy to apply, very hydrating. It has a kind of creamy matte texture which is very good for your lips. So if you are really going to buy anything out of this video, do give these lipsticks a shot. These are very good lipsticks. They are not uncomfortable on your lips, very hydrating, not at all drying. Aur main Sahara Desert ho, oh shit, maine apne pairon mein lip color laga liya, kapdon mein na laga lu. So, अगर वो मेरे लिप्स के लिए ड्राई नहीं हो रहा है, because I'm a Sahara Desert, तो मुझे नहीं लगता कि इतना ज़्यादा ये ड्राइंग होगा. If you are really going to buy any lipstick out of this video, do give this a shot. It's a very nice lipstick. So that's about it for the today's video, guys. I hope you liked it. Give it a big fat thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. And also comment down below if you know any other lipstick under rupees 100. I would love to try them. That's about it, guys. I'll see you next time. Bye bye. Cheers!